Another thing to think about is the currency or the date in which a piece of information was created and published. When was it last updated? It can be a clue to the timeliness of the content, its usefulness for your research, and the validity of the information. The dates are clues to the setting and context of the information. It could mean it's a primary source or that it's the beginning, middle, or end of a conversation about a topic.